Actor Abhishek Bachchan on Sunday said voiceover for the Indianised version of English movie Mowgli, The Legend of the Jungle has been challenging and liberating. Netflix India launched the Indian version trailer of Mowgli in the presence of filmmaker, director and actor Andy Serkis, along with original voiceover cast Christian Bale, Frida Pinto and Rohan Chand, and Indian dubbing team which includes Abhishek Bachchan, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Madhuri Dixit and Anil Kapoor. Talking about voicing Black Panther Bagheera, Abhishek Bachchan said the whole experience was very challenging as well as liberating. The Manmarziya actor said,
"It was very, very challenging. What was liberating about this entire exercise is, I think for the first time, in our films, in our industry, there is a huge element of your personality that you always bring to a character, which is probably not prevalent in the West. In Indian cinema, that's almost a prerequisite. What was nice is you got liberated because you got to be an entirely new character and you weren't confined within those boundaries."
Transition of language was equally challenging, said the Dostana actor, adding,
"What was really nice is, I wasn't playing a human being, so that was new. And keeping that in mind, and keeping the way Mr. Serkis had designed the character, the way, you know, Christian had performed it, and then to try and Indianize it, that was very challenging. Also, to fit linguistically Hindi into an English dialogue is very challenging. They're two completely separate languages which have a different tone, a different meter. So that was challenging."
The Netflix version of Rudyard Kipling's The Jungle Book is darker and edgier than releases of its previous versions. Mowgli, The Legend of the Jungle will release on 7 December. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.